Number four.
I just want to point out one thing. I think these videos are both the exact same length. 2 minutes and 50 seconds.
So now, four and five.
Yeah, the exact same length. I haven't checked the next three for that specifically. I'm wondering if they're all 2 minutes and 50 seconds.
Well, I wonder if that's the same BP, beats per minute.
Mm.
Let's count.
We'll count it.
Now, is 100, 182 isn't 2 minutes and 50 seconds worth of seconds.
No, that would be cool.
But
that would
be cool. 182 is a good BPM. A little.
Yeah.
That's nice and fast.
On DDR, yeah. That's like level intermediate.
So I would have liked their videos to be 3 minutes and 2 seconds, which would be 182 seconds. Mm. That would have been a little cooler, but...
Well, 2 minutes we can request and 50 it. Seconds is a sweet it's pretty, spot for them, though.
It's yeah. pretty close.
They're yeah. still a band. We can request that they do so on their next album.
Yeah, I mean, or they could change their name to blink-170.
Yeah, that'd make more sense.
Yeah.
They might have to do that.
Yeah.
All right, so number four is called, it's a curse word,
Darn it. Darn it.
Darn
yeah.
it. Well, you can use your imagination.
Or dang it.
Dang it. Yeah, yeah. Something like that.
Dang it.
But with
you'll know,
different letters.
You'll know.
There's
well,
an M in there.
And, yeah. And this one's a bit older.
This one's a little bit of a throwback. So
this one's 97. We're going to have to talk about 97. Sam 97, San Diego. I'm sure you remember it well.
So we're at the movies. We got a ripping guitar. If here's our champions, right?
Oh, Freeze frame.
Wow.
I've seen his music before. I didn't even remember that.
Yeah, freeze frame. That's
wow. Insane. There they come. I love this. Now... I recently unearthed a couple sweaters, a lot like the sweater that Mark is wearing. And look at this. He's got blonde hair this time.
That's cool.
Very cool. It's kind of like a Caesar haircut, like Julius Caesar.
Yeah, tight to the head.
Very Roman. Very Roman.
Very tight to the head. I like that.
His hair is really tight to his head.
Yeah.
It's like, is.
Now, and... They and Tom's
oh,
got.
Oh man! You remember those sweaters?
Those sweaters were sick. I think I found those in like a deep in my closet the other day.
And you know, you think pop punk. You don't normally think polo shirts, do you?
No.
But
no.
In the mid '90s, I guess so.
Yeah, maybe he's wearing some loose jeans or baggy khakis underneath
to counteract the polo shirt.
I've noticed the Blink-182 fashion is really high. Really, I love it.
Yeah.
I love it too.
It's amazing.
Great variety too.
Wow. And this is just your classic in a white room being a band shot, you know?
Yeah, looking up to the camera.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at this goof. You know, I mean, I've been to a theater and, you know, you got your guys serving you food.
Oh, not good.
Oh, and he's sad.
Heartbroken.
Why do you think he had so many popcorns?
He knew it was coming. He wanted to be dramatic.
It's a sad
one.
No,
he's just...
She was with a total hunk with a tattoo.
Yeah, when you see your ex with a total hunk, that's tough stuff.
Now, there's a thing I wanted to point out here. Now, Tom here, he's got...
Eyebrow ring.
Oh, yeah, the eyebrow ring. That looks good.
And he's got a nose ring, which, unless that's a booger... I couldn't. I didn't see a nose ring in the most recent one.
Now, if for anyone who hasn't noticed, this is not Travis Barker.
Oh, right. Yeah,
they had a different drummer at the time.
Yeah. I think his name was Scott.
But that's not Travis Barker.
Yeah.
So if you were wondering if this was still the same band, it is.
It is.
Mm-hmm. So let's keep going. Wow, there's a lot of cool stuff going on. Now you think this is? You think they practiced those jumps during band practice?
Yeah, they did it right on the beat.
Oh yeah.
So you assume they had to have practiced at least a couple times.
They're still going to see the movie. Maybe they got a refill on the popcorn.
Yeah, it seems like he's in decent spirits for having just had his soul crushed.
Yeah, he really are.
Man, what are the odds?
This guy can't catch a break.
That's tough.
Oh, and now he's just.
Yeah, he's got to ask her a question. Oh, and now he's trying to like puff up his chest a bit. He's trying to show him what's for. Now, are they watching themselves?
Oh, yeah, they're watching their band practice in the theater. That's pretty cool. I mean, that's a hard flex for Mark and his ex-girlfriend.
Yeah, that's unbelievable. I mean, you know...
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
It's almost unbelievable that Mark's ex-girlfriend and her new man would go to see...
A movie that is...
That is their band practice.
Starring her ex,
That's kind of odd. Yeah, but it almost seems like they can see both ways.
Well, it must be a good movie. Oh, yeah, because they're judging from the inside out.
Yeah.
Well, it must be like a
time traveler screen or something.
I'd like to watch that movie in theaters.
Maybe they're a little clairvoyant, predicted when they were filming the first part.
Yeah, they knew
that.
Now, yeah, okay.
Oh, it's like a Lady in the Tramp kind of style with the licorice in the hand.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, now the boyfriend's getting ticked.
Now, I don't know about this boyfriend and his tank top that he's wearing to the movie theater. I mean, what would you think about that, Mike? You go on a date with someone and he wears a tank top.
Well, this is the mid-90s. There was a different social expectation back then.
Yeah, but he should know that movie theaters run cold.
Yes.
He really should.
Well, and you know what? Maybe he's trying to look tough.
He's trying to show off his muscles.
Show off that tattoo.
But
that
you know,
that's true.
Brand new tattoo.
And you know what else? I mean, there's one thing that we haven't mentioned on it. This man with the tank top, he's got a beautiful pair.
A beautiful blue jeans.
He's got a beautiful pair. I mean, that is just a solid 90s pair of jeans.
Some people call them blue jeans. Some people call them denim legs.
Baby blue jeans. Yeah. The right color blue.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Beautiful denim leg sleeves. And they look tremendous. They look tremendous.
Oh, that reminds me. Our guest here, San Diego Sam, she has something fantastic that I would like to display.
Yeah, let's look at this.
And Joe.
Wow.
Have you seen such a
thing? Yeah, show it to camera.
Is that made out of
denim.
Yeah.
That's maximum denim.
Mm-hmm. It's a bag with a big pocket on the front. There's actually like 5 pockets in it, so it's a.
I mean, this looks like a leg of jeans.
Yeah. Your purse looks like a pair of pants.
I know it's confusing sometimes when I walk. I bet. People are like, "Oh, is that the back of your pants?" No, it's just my side.
Well, I mean, if you wore it over the back of yourself, people would be like, "Oh, I thought you were wearing jeans this whole time," and you'd really trick people with that.
Yeah, I have gotten that once before.
Yeah, I'm sure that's very cool.
So, yeah, I just thought that was
Thank you. Yeah, thanks for showing that off.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Wow. And I bet you never have any issues of, like, keeping things in there. I bet it never falls apart. It's very strong. Yeah. It's secure. Denim.
Oh, he ripped his pants right off. Hey,
if he was wearing denim, they wouldn't have come off.
That's true. Denim's a much stronger material than khaki.
Yeah.
Wow. And, you know, these guys just like to have a good time.
They got charm, you know?
Yeah, like...
Uh-oh.
So now what? Oh, I can see it.
Now, why is he so bouncy? Such a happy guy.
Is that what...
I mean, she's down,
some
huh?
people were like in the 90s?
Maybe he had a cup of coffee ready to go.
Well, he's trying to do a good job, so he's got to stay alert. And it looks like he ends up with it, huh?
Yeah, both... that's a good life lesson. If you get in a fist fight, you lose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even if you just start it.
Hey.
So everyone out there, don't fight.
And that was a really good song, wasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, based on what I heard.
I talk about
it
because so much junk was happening in the music video.
These music videos are loaded. And then the songs are really good, and we're having trouble. And you know what's great? Yeah, right at the end there. Did you say this? He said, I guess this is growing up. I mean, I guess this is growing up.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't get in fights.
Yeah, don't get fights. And we grew up with this music.
Mm-hmm.
So I felt it back when I was 10.
Yeah. Then we knew not to get in any fights. It really inspired us. So.
Oh, yeah. That was...
Wow. And that's one of their originals. That's the old one. 97.